Actress Parineeti Chopra says she was down in the dumps for almost a year, but her brother Sahaj helped her in overcoming depression. Parineeti talked about a person close to her heart ahead of the TV premiere of Hollywood romantic drama film Me Before You on Romedy Now on Saturday. Parineeti said in a statement, "I think every human being who considers themselves to be emotionally evolved always have this one very big event or one person who comes into their lives and completely changes the way they think. And I can say very confidently that happened in my life. A couple of years ago, I went through a very low phase emotion in my life where I was really down in the dumps. It wasn't like a person especially came into my life, but it was a person who has always been in my life. My brother Sahaj. Sahaj was the guy who was my voice of reason. He was the calming part. He is the guy who knows me. He knows my pulse. He understands me. He understands the grain that I'm made of. So speaking to him, being with him every day, really used to give me that confidence in myself and really took me out of that phase." Parineeti also said her fight against depression lasted for almost a year, but she fought it and emerged a more positive person.